7. Yeah, I figured you'd say that. Toad's getting pretty close to the star, but he doesn't have enough coins. And our next minigame, Ground Pound Down. There's Spencer. Okay, yeah, I would have to look. Alright. I missed the DK event by one space. Oh well. Alright, what did I get? A Magic Koopa capsule. Okay. Oh! Hidden block! And I got 10 coins out of that. Not bad. I don't think so. Yeah. Fire is our next mini game. Survive 13 seconds. Can you do it? Survey says... not quite. So close, though. Toad and I have to work together on this next one. Banking coins. Alright. See what this one's about. One player hits the vods to get coins while the other player collects. Only three? Wow. I think Toad and I were both trying to do both things at once. Yay! Toga spiny capsule. Alright, 1 versus 3. 5 cards. Wait, did I even look at the map before agreeing to... Oh, Yoshi's gonna get the star. Okay, never mind. That's 1 versus 3. Easy. Got him. Yoshi's gonna get this one. That's his first star. Oh, and he's close to the next one, too. And he has enough for it. He's gonna get two in one turn and prevent me from having a chance at it. Two stars in one turn for Yoshi. Oh, and Daisy's close to where the next one is. Maybe I should have stayed up there. Well, not gonna get a chance at it either way. Now she has three of them. Bubble capsule. Oh, she's getting close to another star. Uh-oh, Bowser space. Let's see what happens. Oh boy, Bowser Revolution. Okay. So if Daisy doesn't win this next mini game, she won't have enough for the star. Oh. Alright, well, it's 1 versus 3. Gladiator. Yoshi got flattened right at the end, but I still won. But now Daisy has enough for the star.